Hey guys, I'm BTBlackShadow here, and today I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna do a review on the LEGO Star Wars Corporate Alliance Teleport. So it's ages 7 to 12, it's set number 7748, content is 216 pieces. So let's start with the figures. So first off, it comes with two regular battle droids. Now there's no printing on them whatsoever, so they're just a regular battle droid, nothing special about them. And they're armed with normal guns. And we have two jetpack troopers. This one I customized into Commander Gree, but the colors aren't where they should be. So when I get another jetpack trooper, I'll remake them. So here's one. And I'll show you the other one. So he's got torso printing, and he has face printing with two gray stripes on each side. And then if I take his jetpack off, yep, he's got face printing, no bent face printing. He has back printing. And he is armed with a normal gun. Yep, he's there. So that's the figs. Here we have the set. The Corporate Alliance tank. Very nice. Here's the tread that goes all the way through it around here and on the bottom. And then there's the wheel. Here's the two circle pieces. Here's its eyes with antenna on them. And then here's its laser cannons. And there's the feet. And, one of these is actually a mortar cannon, I think. So yeah. Now that I'm done with the review, I'll show you the box. Oh, and it has detail on the little plate pieces. So here's the box. After science picture. You can actually build that to launch the jetpack troopers, but I don't want to. Here's them playing with it. Showing the flick fire missiles, which I don't need. There's the set. Here's other sets. Scepter Shaw, Anakin's Y-Wing, Echo Base. I plan to get like 12 of these. And yeah, that's it for this review. Now, I won't be making any more LEGO videos unless I come up with something until I get 50 subscribers. Well, I won't be making any more mocks. And try to get 50 subscribers, then I'll make a 50 subscriber. So please subscribe. I'm gonna have 24 videos on YouTube and only one subscriber. And I think they're good, if I do say so myself. So please subscribe, please check out my videos, and please tell your friends about me so they'll watch my videos too.